Okay, it's all good. Hey guys. So, it's too bad that I messed up my mini flamethrower, so I had to make a new one. And this one's even better. Oh jeez. I put an electric system on this. This thing will not only shoot fire, this thing will, it's gonna electrocute the fire as it happens. So, you can imagine what that's gonna be like. And hit your skin or whatever it's gonna hit. It's basically like a laser. Okay, so I'll show you that. The electrics will not work if the tape is not loose and it's like it's not even barely touching the thing, okay? So that's what you gotta do. Like it might be touching it a little bit, but not much, okay? And there goes your connection if you do. So watch out. I know what I've been doing. I've been doing this for freaking 14 years. Jeez. Yeah, see? Alright, here we go. I gotta get the lighter and I'll show you. I don't want that to go up. Okay, so now we do this. See, this thing's closed. Open it a little bit. Enough. Let this stuff out. Okay, perfect. Ooh, I don't want to be wasting gas here. Oh shit. Dang, wrong one. Okay, here we go. This way. Oh yeah. Check that out. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Little freaking. Oh, it just dropped a fireball on the ground. Flaming friggin'